the license they are using to operate here. And there are so many other cases that we don't know in the past. So now, there are some cases before now, and we don't know the reason until after the inquiry we made, prove them negative. That's where we will go to protest. I'm here for you, and you did not invite me here. I told you people that from now till tomorrow we can make inquiries on where your people can stay for a period of time while we settle this issue. I think it is quite clear. I gave you my name card for more inquiries, so what else do you want? I've reported to the Foreign Affairs. This is the only place where we can lodge our problems. So if I allow you people to maybe have problems with the local people, it is a violation of law. So please, let us be calm.
If there is no any place we can lay our hands,
there is no how you cannot lay your hand. They tell you tomorrow. They give you a privilege from now to tomorrow. There are so many other hotels that can affect you.
Excuse me, sir. Let me say, I'm into this child as a story. I just came back from another city yesterday. Like, they allow us each morning to us to that they don't give me a chance. And we have been walking around 16 a.m. this morning.
This doesn't, this doesn't change the situation now. You understand me? I asked them to say that the local authorities told them not to rent. The order is not from the hotel management. It is from the local police here. And you have no right to decide for the authority how they will manage their place. We are foreigners and aliens, and they don't have a democratic system of government. Also, you don't know the license they are using to operate.